All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Let's do this.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's speed, 230,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anything else? We are going once.
Going twice?
And the match is set for 500,000. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power
it's about to get
short.
Real.
Oh, this looks fun.
It's gone.
Oh! Oh!
Move it, Galloway! Stop it! Hey, stop that guy!
Where are you going? Let him get away!
You speak Spanish.
What?
You little weasel.
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Chapter 7. Lights out.
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Gollum's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Right. He didn't play the role at all. Oh, fuck. Oh, it's too dark to see the death.
Tell me you got the cross.
I sent this Miss right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Get off the fucking phone. Oh, damn. What does it say? Oh. Oh. Well. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay. Alright, I gotcha. How do I continue? It's not doing anything. There we go. Oh. Shit. Damn. They're all over the damn place. Now, which direction am I going? I'm getting fucked. Oh, damn. Fuck. Said follow the spotlight, so I need to be going down, not up. No. He busted his head on there before he hit the ground. What the fuck? No, 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 no.
Still go on the outside.
Yeah. Up the butt. I wonder if he can see my hands.
Pull it down.
Oh, that's awesome. Yes. Is there... Okay. Yeah. Okay. How? Whoa.
The camera. You're gonna notice you have a see now all ass over that little tower there and then go around. Or you can go inside the tower there.
Yeah, I think. Come on, go around. Full. Spider Drake. Okay, I'm doing good with the whoa, hey. Whoa, hey. Kind of.
Oh shit, I pop across.
It looks like I need to go all the way across to that. That's too far of a stretch.
See, you can get on that. Yeah, okay, you can get in there.
These guys are everywhere.
Okay, hold on. Oh.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Yeah, I would say so. Come on, sneak. No, sneak! Sneak, motherfucker, sneak! Well? Am I not where I'm supposed to be? Looks like there. Yeah. Okay. Oh shit. Oh, I know. Check this out. I'm gonna hide for a second.
See the spotlight shining on that building?
Yeah. Damn! You know what? I'm gonna jump to this roof and then try to hide behind that little... Goddamn. Okay. This is gonna be fun. There we go. Okay, that was better than I thought. In here, I suppose. Okay. I'm getting somewhere.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Stay hidden from enemies. Crouch in tall grass. What? Oh shit! Where's the grass or whatever? Oh. Shit! Motherfucker! Oh!
Climb and get a good vantage point.
It says you can duck in the grass.
Merda, se riescono a svignarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo.
Slide right past it.
D'accordo.
Aspetta.
Oh shit. Sweet. Come on. Come on in the grass. Come on with me. I'm trying to take some motherfuckers down.
I'm trying to get my bearings.
Alright, so you sell your
way. Yeah.
Nowhere to.
Qualcuno ha trovato niente! No! Niente da segnalare!
Shit!
È qui intorno!
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going.
Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Huh. Alright. So I'm gonna... It's fine! Okay. Play it, it's fine.
Alright, let's see if I can...
So... Basically... O is... ducking behind stuff, being stealthy. X is your action. Square L1 is like your grappling hook, and then L3, when it tells you, will give you a hint of where you need to go next. Whoa, hey,
excuse me.
You're not supposed to be back here.
You're not either.
Neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
Oh, shit.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
Oh, hey!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman.
She's taking her shit. Is she no jujitsu or something? Oh.
In what?
In the... fighting sequences, the square is the attack.
Just remember, I don't want to do this.
Let's see
yeah.
What
alright, square that ass.
Come on, mate.
What the? Oh! And I think like when she has you in a hold, triangle is how you break free.
Do you know how many artifacts I collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify!
No!
Hey, look. I'm still a little jetpack. How about we just call it?
Good God!
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has got me this far in life.
You're not gonna be nice, are you?
Wait! It's in my back pocket.
Don't do anything tricky.
Where is it?
Square. Oh, nice move. Damn! Luckily, he's an expert at parkour.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nathan Ross.
You only need to swing once. I mean, just, yeah. X. There you go.
Good question.
By the ball.
Look for this brown sign thing. It's on the way.
Brown sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Well, it's a little too late for that. Oh, 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 oh God! Right.
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. I'm trying to keep you sane, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ball.
God, it smells like rotten fish in here.
Jesus. Jesus. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Where is he headed? Damn. It's like I gotta practice my swings. Oh! Damn, did they hear it? Oh, shit. Why does that keep happening? No, 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 no. No way. Yeah, L2. And R2.
Nice shooting. You alright?
Yeah.
Hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. I'll meet you in the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
Alright, see you there.
Just one little hop. Oh, yeah. Oh, basically goes down the level. As long as you... Yeah. Go grab some ammo. Shit. L3 to mark enemies. While holding L2.
Yeah, got it.
Oh, damn. Nice. Remember, you can hide behind shit using O if you need to. I thought he's gone. The hell? There we go.
I like it, man. It's coming back to me like the last stuff.
Yeah, it's a lot like it, isn't it? Oh shit. The playability anyway. Oh, smells like old bus seats. Jesus. When you hit O? You just can't see anything now. Right. Hint. There you go. Head for the ballroom, which is... Okay, I guess you are going in the right direction. Well, his flashlight's a little blinding. I thought you got a headshot just there. wait for a second. He'll get better. No. He needs his brother around to scream his name when he dies. Oh, you could have had him.
Yeah, got it.
So could have had him. Oh shit.
That's a dead shot there.
Nice.
It's an arc down there.
Yeah.
There we go, so they're easier to see.
There you go. I do believe you're right. Now you can hide in the grass. And square is the little stealth takeout move. Yay! No. No! Oh, shit. Fight the grass. You're not in a good spot. Damn it. Yeah, ooh, right in the groin, jeez. Dick shot. What was that? Holy crap. Was that her? No! It's too dark. Oh! Damn it! Did you get him? Yes. What's that glowing below your feet? Oh. Oh shit.
My-
Damn, what? He smacked him. Ooh, you got an Uzi. Hold up. Damn it. You did grab the Uzi, I think. I think you can hold two weapons. Whoa! Now you got it back. He did say he'd be waiting down there with the getaway car, didn't he? Yeah. Whoa! Now, that's a longer jump than that one earlier that killed you.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned out of here! Use your head!
On my way, Sam.
What the...
Yeah. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. What? Now where to? Oh, they're box.
Oh, good.
Oh, I see. Oh, shit. Yes, be stealthy. Lure him into the grass. Come on. Yay!
Aspetta.
Nope.
Cos'è stato?
Come on into the grass. Or not. Oh, shit! Oh shit! No! Oh god! No, 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 no! Oh!
That was very foolhardy.
Where did he come from? Oh, where did he come from? Damn it! Alright, yeah, stay out of sight until you heal. There you go. Get shot by a gun? Just stand there for 30 seconds and you're automatically healed. Oh, nice! What do you have? Oh, good. Yeah. Shit! Where the fuck?
I can't even say. Well,
jeez. How he can do that with the gun in his hand.
Of course.
Oh, nice.
Oh, here we go.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! Oh, that was fucking awesome.
Hey, thank you.
Hey, how's it going?
Yes, this scene right here reminds me of a Max Payne 3 shootout. All you need now is bullet time. You taking the in-your-face approach? You're not my brother. Stay behind something to recover your health. Oh shit. What the hell?
Oh yeah.
Jesus. Shit just got real. Hey, you need a game.
Oh. Let me sit on the couch.
Fuck your couch! Oh, that was nice. That works out!
This one's good.
Oh, God. Oh, take cover, take cover, take cover. Oh, there we go. I think they got him. Nice shot. Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
What button was it? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, you can hit right or left.
Yeah,
it hit L3, it'll give you a hint. That's where you need to be going. Jesus. Right in the back. Need ammo?
Yeah.
Fucking A, come on. Oh, nice. No! He's like scolding him. That's no good. Ooh! No, you need to recover. Jesus. Come on. Oh, no! Yes! No! A. No, 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 no. Oh, nice. Watch out, he's trying to come around and get you from the other side. Oh! You don't want the XCR?
I'll try that. Okay, well, yeah, it's a secondary.
Ooh, not bad. Oh, shit! Goddamn! Goddamn, that was bold! That was ballsy of you. Where did he come from? He shot him in the gut like 10 times. Fuck you, door.
God damn.
Shit. Surely you don't have to start the whole thing over. Yeah. One down and 20 to go. And what, is Sam like a really sorry ass shot? As many times as he shot, he should have taken out at least half of these guys. Fuck. Damn! Oh! And vice! Nice shooting. He can't when he's getting shot.
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Oh, dick shot. Yes. I'm sure once you left the building.
Unless you're driving my hearse, you better hurry.
Is it Sully that's supposed to be picking him up? God damn it, come on, recover already. Shit! No!
God damn it! Fuck! If I start over,
alright, he shouldn't have died. I mean, the most they could do is take, get a little bit of skin off his ass. What the hell?
This is a decent weapon. Actually, never reload, though.
Oh. Nice! You seem to be getting better results with it. Yes! I kind of figured you wouldn't have to take them all out before you escape. Holy crap. Yay!
That was rush.
All for that little piece right there.
Okay. I hope I don't go to hell for this.
Yeah.
Shh. What? It's empty.
What?
Oh, no.
Oh, you're such an asshole.
All right. Skull and crossbones. Very good, sir.
It's Avery's signal. What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradis.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. What about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
Some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1690.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but that means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. He's looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas' Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Ray's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly. Guys, we're going to stop.
Wait. You do realize that Ray knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
That psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
She doesn't know. That's his wife.
With all that you two have been through together,
she wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan is right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input. Both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey! Hey, it's me, yeah.
Now the reception's lousy.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe it?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will. Okay, I love you too.
Bye.
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.